Having a good time, huh? Enjoying yourself, huh? You like that robe, huh?
Ben! You maniac! You fucking lunatic! Look what you've done! Oh. Are you okay, baby? Are you hurt?
I don't know if you're hurt, but you're one lucky son of a bitch. You're alive. I give you 3 minutes to get your little panties on and get the hell out of here!
It's my brother, you psychotic asshole!
Virginia, do you really expect me to fall for that?
I don't care what you fall for. I only care that you get psychiatric help and that you never come around here bothering us anymore!
Us! Us!
He's my brother! Stop it!
Could you show me some form of identification, please?
Oh. Do you have
any? It's in my pants, in the guest bathroom. Jesus!
I'm sorry, he does very unexpected things. Are you hurt? Are you cut anywhere? Any glass wedged anywhere? Oh, God.
You're right. You're Chick. You're her brother. Why didn't you tell me it was Chick? Chick. I'm gonna buy a Cadillac, Chick. All right?
Cadillac?
Yeah. How about a red one? A convertible? Would you like that? Red convertible.
Red convertible Cadillac.
Don't sell out so cheap.
What do you think?
It's not cheap. I've wanted a Cadillac since I was 6 years old.
And you know what we're gonna do? In Chick's red Cadillac, we're gonna take a trip.
Oh, yeah, you're gonna take a trip.
To our destiny. Las Vegas.
Las Vegas? You couldn't drag me to that sandhole rat trap with a fishnet.
We are gonna build a Garden of Eden in a desert. A hotel, but not a hotel. You know what it is? It's an oasis. It's an oasis with a casino. It's legal. It's Nevada. And we're going to have palm trees and pools. We'll have rose gardens more beautiful than Versailles. And we're going to design them all ourselves.
Get away from me!
We're going to have the greatest entertainers in the world.
We'll have Jolson and Cantor and Durante and Gary Cooper. We'll have Carrie Victor Mature. All of them, honey. We'll have Dana Andrews, honey, and then all just hang around.
Because it'll be the most beautiful, most spectacular place they've ever been invited to, and you are going to own 5.75% of the whole thing. And that's gross, not net. We're going to be the greatest hosts in the West. And we're going to name it after you. We're going to call it the Flamingo.
You know, I've brought nothing but trouble to every man who ever went on the line for me.
Good. That's what they get for trying to steal my girl.